fangs that go bump in the night.
What the? Jesus!
Me.
Jerk.
Shambi. Like a trap me, scared of nobody.
You know who I am. You have any idea who you're fucking talking to? Or maybe you saw me in the bathtub.
Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. They full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp for the dead. Come fuck with a
another drunk put chair, a stick in your head. Logs,
you want ghouls, I got fucking
stupid. Get-
everybody dies and see your ass real soon. Rack poles through the mirror, hot sauce and they suck it. Now my teacher ain't nothing to fuck.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number? I'll make sure you get there soon. Fangs that go bump in the night.
What the? Jesus!
Me.
Jerk. Excuse me. I ran out in such a rush I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
Absolutely not.
Please. This is the only thing I have left of him.
We just need to sit tight. I'm sure he'll find us sooner or later.
That's it then.
There's nothing I can do for him.
Trashed or gone.
An alien infection is what it is.
To defend myself with.
Ah! Ugh! me!
Damn!
Oh.
Hell yeah.
Fucked up. Oh shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
Thank you.
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
Before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Not right now.
This ain't fucking sanitary. I need some help here. Come on!
Disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
No!
Without the proper supplies, the poor thing won't make it through the night. The longer I wait to treat her, the less likely I can save her. I really need your help.
Aye.
I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Thank you.
Dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Maybe there's something in here.
Kelly, please, just calm down. Thank you.
me, please! Please! Hey. My husband. He's bleeding. Can you help us?
Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it! But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself, so we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
There are people living in the lighthouse? Thank you! Can you check on my husband?
Anyway, you better go see the James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see he's still alive and kicking.
Follow me, I'll take the James.
James will probably want to talk to you first. He's in the back there. You should go talk to him. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see
Stephen him. Stephen is looking for me? Oh, I wish he had come with us. I'm worried about him. Could you please tell him that if you see him, that I miss him and And I wish you were here with me right now.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Man, I got my own problem.
People are counting on us. You can do this.
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant. I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here. I'm a little concerned that my informant
James
has been exposed.
First. He's the one in charge.
I hope he's all right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo?
Hello? Oh,
anyone here?
Live?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
How can I say no?
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Hey, unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
I'm gonna have to say no.
Well, then when it comes time to go, you're gonna be shit out of luck.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
Aye.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering.
Get through.
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
Wish I could.
I think you're making a mistake.
Where the hell did...
That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
Feeling strong.
What the hell? We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Okay.
All right. Good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Heading for the jungle? That airline landed somewhere near the jungle. Just try and find it.
Yeah.
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
not leave me like this. Get these things away from the Transformer. That's it. We're gonna work together.
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other Transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go! Everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. I just hope the bloody fuses don't blow.
Yeah. Help me!
I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. My heart is pounding, please. I haven't had anything to drink for quite a while.
If you bring me some water, I'll give you whatever I have.
Sorry.
Then I don't think I'm gonna make it. I'm really dizzy.
I'm Annie, and I'm looking for my teddy bear. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
I'm all set.
Just a few sips of water.
This motherfucker.
Where the hell did I put that?
Can you
if you could bring me back some food, I'd really appreciate it. Anything. Find me some food and I'll give you whatever I have.
I can't.
Oh no, please. Don't leave me like I'm starving.
Did you find the plane?
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
I'm afraid to go out there.
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. Just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid. Looks like it worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.
Can you come closer?
I saw what you did for us, and I won't forget it. Now listen, though, there's something else.
Unlike Sinemoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
Absolutely not.
Well, then when it comes time to go, you're gonna be shit out of luck. We need to talk.
The lighthouse is back online, but we need to cover all our bases. A few of us started arranging a huge help sign out in the clearing nearby, when we were chased off by those fucking things. Now, everyone's too scared to go back out there. And if you could finish the sign for us, I'll make it worth your while. What do you say?
I'm all set.
People are counting on us. You can do this.
Got a proposition for you. Something you might be interested in.
Hey, thanks for helping us. We couldn't have gotten the lighthouse running without you.